This season on the Expats International Ingrams.
Here's to a year in Taipei.
1 year in Taipei.
Now hold on. We're celebrating our first year in Taiwan, but let's start from the beginning, shall we? Ah, yes. Right here.
Can we talk for a minute?
My wonderful husband came in.
Today, I was asked about the possibility of us going to Asia.
So we're talking and talking, and then she says, we're going to Taiwan, and I go, I don't want to move!
Nope, not doing it, nope.
The school in Taiwan rejected KJ.
What?
They took it on Kendall too. She's not in either.
Because we're a unit. We don't have a school that will take our kids.
I have to homeschool Kinsley.
Buy a book or two. I mean, like, how hard could it be?
But you have Latin, math.
Famous men of Greece, and possibly reading.
If it's famous men of Greece.
You know, I had my mammogram, right? They said they saw something.
Okay, after looking at the MRI, it looks like you're going to need surgery to remove tissue and both breasts.
I have to have surgery. There is zero time to recover.
Can y'all just stop filming? Just give me a minute.
We had a lovely going away party, honey. Black Asian soul. Yes, the Blasian persuasion.
They come and pack us on Tuesday.
Right, so. Today?
Yeah.
The International Ingrams have landed, honey. The bird is on the ground. They had to wheel me in on a wheelchair. That's okay. I rolled on up in Taiwan. Yes, I did.
Two dudes have shown up and blown up the bathroom.
This is supposed to be here. That's not supposed to be here. And that's not supposed to be here. All of those are supposed to go in storage.
We have to unpack, resort, and then repack everything so that they can send it back to the United States, all the stuff that wasn't supposed to be in our apartment.
We're celebrating our 15-year wedding anniversary, and our family and friends are coming all the way to Taiwan.
15 long years.
Yes. This is our story, all about our family.
Best Young Actress Award. I'm so proud of you, Pumpkin.
The love.
TikTok, you don't stop.
The fun.
Well, I think that kissing is okay.
You think kissing is okay?
Yes, you can.
That's how you get mono.
She should be allowed to start dating maybe at 18. I think that would be good.
How old were you on your first date?
Okay.
The uncertainty.
We knew there might be earthquakes. We knew there might be typhoons. We never thought there'd be a coronavirus.
Is it airborne?
I don't know.
The adventure.
Spring break 2020. Coronavirus version.
The unexpected.
There was this guy that started standing there and just staring. And then out of nowhere, he just started like belligerently attacking me verbally.
Blacks feel blacks. 50 a day.
Were you a little disturbed? Because you seemed a little disturbed afterwards, like a little
worried. It was just like surprising.
New friends.
Zach and I met at the Black Lives Matter Solidarity Rally. He's actually a really famous actor in China.
For me as an actor, in the body that I walk in and the skin that I inhabit, I very, very much benefit from white privilege.
I met a wonderful new friend, Jewel.
When I found another Southern woman here, my heart just exploded.
Girls raised in the South, I call it grits. Girls raised in the South. Two grits in Taiwan.
Was she out?
Mom is having hot flashes. Gwen, Pilar, Shonda, and myself. Better known as the Taiwanese in Vogue, honey. No, you're never gonna get it.
I signed us all up for a raw vegan cooking class. So we're gonna learn how to make these dishes.
To rough chop it.
Rough chop, okay. Me and this blender are not getting along right about now.
Yeah.
It looks possessed.
New journeys.
I was invited to compete at Mrs. Universe.
They want me to be Ms. Taiwan Universe.
But you're not Taiwanese though.
All I need to hear from you is I'm ready. Because anything short of I'm ready is unacceptable and there's no point in going.
I need to get in shape.
Breathe the life of
time.
I'm
gonna blow down. Push.
This reminds me of when I gave birth. And all you did was stand on the sidelines saying push.
The challenges.
This whole picking up after everybody every 5 minutes.
Yeah.
That's not something I signed up to do.
Companies call us a trailing spouse, like we're being drugged behind a car, which means that you're doing the dragging, like you're dragging us from place to place.
The difference is that nothing for you is starving.
You know, the dragging spouse goes into the assignment with purpose.
The lows.
I know you know about my surgery last year. Mm-hmm. I was just feeling like, okay, I'm getting through everything. I went for my mammogram this year, and they found another lump.
The highs.
I like
so
this
to celebrate
part.
Our first year, we're going to bring back Soul Food Saturday.
It was just in that moment that I realized how special and unique these experiences are and that we needed to come together, make memories, and make sure that it's cemented in our minds that this is a moment of a lifetime.
This is our story, from our family to yours.
Why are we going out like this?
Huh?
Why is this the ending?
It's a vibe.
It's a vibe, Dad. Don't ruin it.